she came from, where they came from, her birthplace was the same. But she didn't have any money, and she didn't have a name. She knew what it was like to try and not come out on top. She knew what it was like to rebel and how it felt to be caught. She tried her luck in love and failed immensely. All the local boys creeped her out intensely. Then she met a different one, a different one that changed her. A ghost-like, mysterious, tall, dark, handsome stranger. The little ghost outside made all the difference. Showed her there was nothing wrong with a little bit of distance. She said, when I see you there, I want you here with me. But she could see in his eyes that it wasn't going to be. She wanted him for herself.